joining us together for the illustrious Mr. Clit Eatswood.